After following the steps in this video, you will be able to create a new wiki page, name a wiki page, edit a wiki page, and comment on a wiki page. I've logged into a Blackboard course as a student, and I've accessed a course wiki. Now to create a new page, I select Create Wiki Page at the top left corner of the wiki. You'll have to provide a name for the page. This could be the subject that you'll be writing about. You can begin editing the content here, or to create the page, just click Submit at the top right or bottom right corner of the screen. And here's my new wiki page. It's also available on the right side of the screen. If I want to edit this page, I can select the Edit Wiki Content button. And click Submit when I'm finished editing. Or to leave a comment on the page, I can click on the Comment button at the bottom right corner. Click Add to add your new comment. In order to see all comments for this wiki page, you'll have to click on the Comments button. You'll see two chevrons to the left, and that will expand all comments.